both of you guys coached, the last thing he said before he left was you guys have to become a better rebounding team. Did he stress that to you too after the game?
Yeah, if anybody can see that, we struggled with that last year and a little bit going into this year. So that's our main focus with this team.
He's been talking to us about that in practice the whole time. Because, you know, last year we struggled with rebounding offensively and defensively. So he really wanted us to limit second chance for the opponent. And I feel like he's been really honest with that since he came in, because he really wants us to change that for us to get into our offense.
And did you guys feel like this place was a little Halloween haunted at the beginning when the lights wouldn't come on and then the shot clock didn't work?
I guess it's just technical difficulties, so whatever was going on there is just going on.
Yeah, I really felt like we just wanted to stay focused, even with the technical difficulties that we had. We just wanted to stay focused on the game and what we needed to do.
Norman, does this offensive scheme kind of feel more freeing for you, like more ability to create yourself?
Yeah, I feel like the offense that Coach has us in is really suits everybody's style of play offensively. We're able to get out, we have extra points, we're able to get out in transition and run, push it, and look for easy shots in transition. And as you can see tonight, we're able to get out, get some easy buckets, get to the free throw line a little bit. I like the offense that we're in. I really feel like it suits me and everybody else.
Jordan, what was it like for you to come back and chip in those 25 points, right away?
It was fun. First time live action since the Arizona game, and I was just going out there trying to compete and see where we are as a team, and just see what we need to work on, and just ultimately having fun.
Norman, from a fellow dunk enthusiast, what do you think of Zach's dunk show out there?
It was nice. Anytime we get a dunk like that, really can motivates us and gets the team hype. It's an energizer. So Zach can go in and do that more. I feel like it's going to really help him and the team.
You guys have a competition between the two of you?
A little bit. We're always teasing each other. They're blaming me for missing the dunk baseline in the first half. So we have a little competition going on to see who's the best dunker on the team.
Any other questions?
For both you guys, Coach also said he liked the intensity a lot better in the second half than in the first half. Did he speak strongly about that at that time?
Yeah, he did, as any coach would. If you're playing down to the level, not saying the champion team wasn't good, but we could have been doing better. He got on us, made us pick up the defense intensity and rebound better. So that's why we helped to lead not that many second half points.
Yeah, he really jumped on us about that during halftime, because in order for us to do what we want to do, it starts on defense, and that's what he's been telling us. Like, we can't be a team that gets out and run and create opportunities in transition if we're taking the ball out of the rim every time. So, he really wanted us to focus on defense and lock down and get stops.
Any other questions?